Hey guys, my name is Alec Lehrman and I'm here with a fellow guitarist and friend, Jake Ishler. And he's going to be showing you some little guitar licks and tricks. Without further ado, Jake.
Kind of play around with it rhythmically. You don't want to get, when you're on the four in this kind of style, you don't want to go too much outside the key per se. Or you can do it like kind of ba-da-da, da-da-da, or kind of more straight or muted. So basically what you're doing is taking the A triad. I kind of call this little trick like gospel triads. So just all these inversions to the two chord, two triad, to the one, two, one, kind of hammering out to the four. You do all that stuff on the same, this is just all over the one chord essentially, but you can do them over any chord. It just kind of gives a different flavor, depending on the context or what beat you're starting on or anything. So just kind of playing around with it and getting your own feel. That's how you make it yours, essentially. Another thing I like to do is yeah, so basically, so this is like the fifth and like the one. So that's again. I'm doing all downstrokes here. So I'm not like, it's not as it's not as precise doing kind of alternate picking. I can't even do that. But it's not that. So